Hey guys, what's up? This is Bomb Block again. And here goes another chat. Getting my 6th fire cape on my Zerker account. Which is pretty cool. And usually when I get chat as a task, I do them because they get like 44k XP plus a fire cape. Which is pretty cool. And yeah, it's like 44k XP in 50 minutes, I believe. Yeah, so I really recommend doing that if you can, because I think they're worth it. So for the other updates I've been doing, I was getting 94 hit points, or life points, constitution, whatever the hell you want to call it. And you can see I leveled up at Abyssal Demons. And in the same Slayer task, it was about time for me to get 95 strength, which you can see here. And that's pretty amazing. Because I'm finally getting closer to 99 strength, which is pretty awesome. Which is finally... And then I finally can get some PvPing and do some commentaries if you guys would like that. And I think I'll get 99 strength. I'm also getting really close to 89 Slayer. And if I get it before I upload this video, I'll add in the clip until the end. And I'll probably be getting... Or I'm at least trying to get like 90 Summoning and Slayer before I hit 99 strength. And after that I really wanted to get 96 summoning actually, which can get me a yak which can hold 30 items. Also I really like a unicorn, and if I finally get those, or at least a unicorn, then I can get my Tokhar cape, which is the new cape from the fight kiln, which is pretty nice to have on the Zerker. So yeah, I'll be trying that if I... But first the goal is 99 strength, as you know. And 90-ish Slayer. I might even hit 91 Slayer, I'm not really sure yet. Oh, and here's a little funny little fill clip of me getting a whip drop, and then I accidentally put the whip on because I wanted to click on it, but I obviously didn't realize that I was using the whip. So I got some defense XP again, and it was a pretty big fill on my part, but yeah. And honestly, I wouldn't even care anymore if I get 48 defense now. I'm 47 like-ish, but... Yeah, it's not 45 anymore, so one level wouldn't really matter that much. But I'll try to keep it 47, because that's obviously the minimum I should be doing. But I won't cry if it goes up to 48. So the next video will probably be some grand finale for my peer, if I manage to get 99 strength before then. And then I finally can get some PvPing. But I might keep doing Slayer and get my Slayer up to 99-ish. And summoning up, because I really want the high summoning. Also, I might be getting Dungeoneering up to like 99-ish, because this month they're gonna get an update out, which is a key belt and a tool belt. And for the people that don't know it, the key belt will be a belt for the teams in Dungeoneering. So if one member of the team picks up a key, it will be available for the whole team and not for just the person that picks it up. So that means the keys will never get lost again in the team. And if one guy on the one part of the dungeon will pick up a key, then the guy on the other side of the dungeon will be able to open the door right away without pressing the key on. And that's pretty cool actually, because it will get the dungeon done quite a lot faster. Let's say you get like 30 doors in a dungeon, and each door will save you 10 seconds. That's an easy 3 to 4 minutes less from your timer. So if you get like 20 minute floors, you'll be able to get like 16, 15. And yeah, overall, to getting 99 or to getting 120, that's pretty a lot. And yeah, I think it's a really good update. Also, you'll be able to get a tool belt for inside Dungeoneering, which is kind of the same as the one for in RuneScape. But for this key belt, you'll be able to bind also higher level pickaxes. For example, if you get like a Promethean pickaxe or a Gorgonite or a Primal, you'll be able to bind it. And you can also always use it if you want. And that way you'll get resources faster. And it's pretty nice actually, because also you'll be able to get resources on stackable items. So for example, all the raw fish that you fish in Dungeoneering, or the stuff that you mine, will be stackable. And if you then put it on a furnace or cook it on some fire, then it obviously won't be stackable anymore. But yeah, that's a pretty good update, I think, because you don't have to drop and waste time and stuff like that. And especially for lower level teams, who tend to And especially for low level teams who tend to lose keys in the group, or teams overall who don't even get inventory space, and then you won't have, then you won't be able to have to use the key belt. You have like 10, 15 inventory spaces left. Also, there'll be a new saga for the Fremen Inc. this out this month, and actually that's pretty cool because the last saga got like extra ammo for dungeoneering. You could be able to get like double the ammo slot you bought, you bound. So, for example, if you had 100 loss bind, then you'll be able to get 200 loss. And I hope the new Fremen saga will get like some nice boost where you can bind like a new set of runes, like two sets of runes, or laws and arrows. That'd be pretty cool. Or a celestial search box with laws as well. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to that. So yeah, I'm gonna wrap up this video now, guys, and I hope you enjoyed my commentary because I usually don't talk about updates like this. So yeah, you can leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed that, or if you don't like it, let me know in the comments. Also, for the next video, I'll probably be doing a guide on Armadyl, because I wanted to do that on the weekends, but you know how God Wars is on weekends. It's like really crowded, and there's no use in trying to get in. So yeah, I'll be working on that since it's at the moment midweek, so I'll try to get some of that done, but I got IRL stuff to do also, so yeah, I'll be doing my best, but I can't assure it. Also, for the oncoming videos, I'll be doing the Slayer tasks, as you've seen, along with OMG Cygnus update videos. And I might even get a guide on that dungeoneering tool belt, key belt thing, or whole dungeoneering. And I'll probably be making something like a dungeoneering guide. And I might get 99 dungeoneering on OMG Cygnus, perhaps 120 on Bomb Block, I'm not really sure, because as you've seen in the last videos, I'm only 109. And most people expect that I'm already 120, but no, I'm 109. And probably with this update, I'll be getting 120, but it will probably take a really long while. But yeah, it's a long-term goal, and we'll see about that. So if you enjoyed, guys, please leave a thumbs up so I can know that you enjoyed it. And then I'll see you guys on the next video. And I hope you have a great day. So peace out, and subscribe if you want to see future videos. Peace! Like a boss!